What will be Jesus' first impression when he encounters you and me? Is it you are a true person without deceit or any other sad note? What is it that fig tree where I hide myself? Dear friends in Christ's love, today I would like to reflect with you the Gospel of St. John, chapter 1, verses 47 to 51. This passage focuses on God's encounter in one's life. The Gospel narrates the encounter of Jesus with Nathanael. Nathanael is surprised because Jesus praised him, saying, "You are a true Israelite without deceit." This prompts him to ask a direct question to Jesus, "Where did you come to know me?" And Jesus answers, "I saw you under a fig tree." It means God knows every man's heart's desire and the inner self. Everything that is hidden is revealed to Jesus. Yes, dear friends, let us examine ourselves. What will be Jesus' first impression when he encounters you and me? Is it you are a true person without deceit or any other sad note? What is it that fig tree where I hide myself? Nathanael is surprised today because Jesus spoke to him about his past. It means Jesus reads and understands our inner self. Jesus is inviting Nathanael today to experience the heavenly bliss. Jesus also invites you and me to experience the same heavenly bliss. But first of all, we should think about the remark of Jesus. Today, the church celebrates the feast of the archangels, St. Michael, St. Gabriel, and St. Raphael. St. Michael means who is like God. He defends for Christ's people from the snares of the devil. He helps us to ask this question: are we aware about the work of devil in our lives? We have to reflect that if devil has gone after Jesus, he will definitely go after us. St. Gabriel, "God is my strength," is the announcer of God's message who is sent to Blessed Virgin Mary and St. Joseph. He is helping us to ask the question, "What is my attitude towards the will of God?" St. Raphael, healing of God or medicine of God. Let us pray to St. Raphael for our well-being. Dear friends, let us try to be in communion with our archangels who guide us to be true person without deceit. Thus, let us be praised by Jesus like Nathanael, and we may be able to experience heavenly bliss promised by Jesus. May Jesus, our divine master, redeem us from all kinds of evil inclinations. Amen.